John Krasinski and Emily Blunt dress up for a date night at the Albies. John Krasinski and Emily Blunt are masters of the perfect date night routine. The two went out for a glitzy New York City evening on Thursday, September 26, at the Albies, an annual star-studded event organized by the Clooney Foundation for Justice, which George and Amal Clooney founded in 2016. Blunt, 41, opted for a sophisticated look. She was dressed in a white, strapless gown with fringe extending down to her shoes. She added bracelets, diamond earrings, and a silver clutch to complete the ensemble. Her hair was styled into a sleek, side-part bun that accentuated her lip color and dewy makeup. Krasinski, 44, wore a tailored suit consisting of a black blazer, pants, and a black and white button-down shirt. He is always one to go for a classic silhouette. He wore a black bow tie to finish the ensemble.